Yes. Isla.
I. What?
Understood.
Okay.
Remember our strategy. Inferno Slash!
Monsters at 12 o'clock. And 6 o'clock.
They must have been lying in wait to spring their trap. Cunning strategy indeed.
We can leave no stragglers to bedevil the village. Come, they must be wiped out. Everyone!
Let's pick up the piece. Follow me.
Understood. Searing! More monsters! And they have the higher ground! Inferno Slash!
Rusties assail from above! We must do ascend high and play at their own game!
Inferno Slash! Inferno Slash!
I understand. Look in their eyes!
Monsters are springing ambushes left and right. I just hope the villagers are safe. Well, that's not very convenient. You used to be able to get into the village this way. Sorry, everyone. Looks like we'll need to retrace our steps and find another way in.
My shrewd fiends anticipate our horse turning back.
Through a swamp. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but it's not like we've got much choice, eh? Okay, everybody, let's go. Mind you don't lose your footing.
Though our foe's strategic skills thus far have been impressive, it would seem they have limits. Take this swamp. Despite being the perfect place for an ambush, our enemies appear to have staged an ambush.
They're to keep outsiders from entering the village. It's strictly forbidden, you know.
Oh, I see. Hey, wait a second. Aren't we outsiders?
Yes. But, don't worry. I'll take care of everything.
And that means he's the last thing between us and the village. Let's wallop him and get in there!
And who is this, I wonder? I think we may have found our tactical wizard. Anticipated our movements. For monsters, their strategic foresight is uncanny.
Yeah!
Get stuck in!
Understood.
Searing flash!
Gotcha.
Understood. Searing flash!
Everyone, follow me.
Understand?
I hope I was at least a little helpful.